Hi children, how are you? Welcome back to our English class. Today we are going to see the question pattern for quarterly examination. Are you panic after quarterly examination? Don't panic children. Now I am going to give some instruction how to write the exam and question pattern also. The first time you are going to write 100 marks. So the timing is 3 hours. First, how to prepare for the examination? You must learn book tasks, topics, everything. First one, glossary. If you learn glossary meaning, you will write the synonyms and antonyms. Second one, vocabulary. If you learn vocabulary column, you can write the lexical part. Third part, grammar. If you learn grammar part, you can write the grammar answers easily. Fourth one, writing part. If you learn the writing part, you will get ideas for the competencies question. Now we are going to see pattern. We have 4 parts. Part 1, Part 2, Part 3 and Part 4. Next we will see the detailed way. Part 1, 14 marks. Synonyms 3 marks, antonyms 3 marks and lexical and 1 mark grammar 8 marks. Totally 14 marks. Then Part 2, totally 20 marks, all the one 2 mark category. Here section 1 prose question answer 4 out of 3 6 mark. Section 2 appreciation question answer 4 out of 3 6 marks. Section 3 2 mark grammar, punctuation, rearrange the words, totally 6 mark. Section 4 roadmap 2 mark. So part 4 20 marks. Next one part 3 totally 50 marks. All the one 5 mark categories. Section 1 prose paragraph 4 out of 2 10 marks. Section 2 poem paragraph 2 poetic devices. Poetic devices category rhyming word, rhyming scheme, alliterated word and figures of speech. Then poem paraphrase. That means they will give one stanza alone. You want to explain the stanza alone. So 4 out of 2 alone you are going to attend. So totally 10 marks. Section 3 supplementary part. Here either our choice will give rearrange the sentence or passage comprehension. So 5 mark. Section 4 from competencies 5 questions they will ask and error spotting. So totally 6 questions. 6 out of 4 only we are going to write. So 20 marks. Next, section 5, memory lines. We have 2 memory poem for this exam. So, any one poem they will ask. So, 5 mark. So, part 3, 50 marks. Next one, part 4, 16 marks will ask. 8 mark category. Here, 2 questions will ask. First one, supplementary paragraph. 2 out of 1. That means either or choice. So, 8 mark. Second one, passage comprehension or poem comprehension. Both are general topic only they will ask. So, 8 mark. So, part 4, totally 16 marks. So, totally 100 marks you are going to write. I think everyone clear about the pattern. Thank you children. All the best.